staff made up of three coaches, Ariella Hopp, Brooke Few, and Jen Anderson. And now the Mustangs looking to transition now. Here it comes, and putting it in is Anna Bauer for her second goal of the season. She goes back-to-back, and the Mustangs go up 1-0 on Notre Dame. And you take a look at how it all happened here. Brooke Morris started. Anna Bauer swings and winds up. Man, Fallon Katz had no chance there. So Notre Dame with an early hole here in the first quarter. And this one's